the National Weather Service in Springfield has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Christian County until 7:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:23 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado is located over Ozark, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Pizza, Ozark, Spaga, Hyletville, Fremont Hills, Moorfield, Linden, Elkhead, Bruner, Selmore, Kiltner. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building.
Oh, God.
Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Oh, my God!
Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following county, Christian, Missouri.
Oh, my God!
Next,
watch number one.
Look! Oh my